On Days of Our Lives, Ijdemira was horrified to learn that the first time he actually began approving of his son's actions was when Johnny Demira was literally possessed by the devil. This might be a teeny, tiny, itsy-bitsy judgment on his parenting, no? Days of Our Lives polling: will this entire experience prompt Dan Feargal to become a better father to Johnny, Carson Boatman? Let's see what the fans think. A's, short-term memory: a little over half of you, 52%, expect that yes, Edge will change his ways, in the short run. But, in the long run, you expect him to revert to who he always was and who he always will be. Demira parents only approve of their offspring when said offspring are destroying other people's lives, making obscene amounts of money, and laughing maniacally while twirling their mustaches. Edge will pretend he doesn't mind if that's not Johnny's bag, but he actually does mind. And he'll make it clear to Johnny again eventually. Days of Our Lives, wake up and almost equal 42% is more optimistic. You believe the devil forced Edge to take a good, long look in the mirror, and Edge didn't like what he saw. He'll change his ways now. He won't berate Johnny for not wanting to be the perfect Demira baddie, and maybe even support some of his non-business, not terrible to women choices. One duke chance finally, 6% of the audience figures that everything will be fine and dandy between father and son, until Johnny screws up again, at least in EJ's eyes. And then we'll be right back where we were before, with Johnny rebelling, Edge refusing, Johnny acting out, and Edge pushing back. Edge won't be happy until Johnny is a businessman wearing expensive, Italian, natch, suits, toying with women who mean nothing to him, and skirting prison sentences. Now that's a real Demira. Days of Our Lives, DOOL, airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes. For more about what's coming up in Salem, check out all the latest that's been posted on Day's spoilers, and for an in-depth look at the show's history, click here. Adblock test, why?